advanced know-how will grant you access to new places and new technologies. Space age, isn't it? Intelligent survivors are also more inventive, creating technological wonders of their own. Note that the S in science stands for safety. And when the tables are turned against you, don't be afraid to set aside your refined intelligence for the raw instincts of survival. Just don't lose your head. Advanced learning in the field of
got a few things to take care of. I'll see you at Lexington.
Can't wait to get out of this place. Gives me the creeps.
Desdemona.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
You didn't see anything suspicious coming in, right?
Des says we stay here until you leave. No pressure.
Hey.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
Your thoughts?
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
Hey.
I guess I'm still on the fence. Show me you want to make lives better out here. Then we'll talk.
That's all for now.
Sure.
Hey.
Okay. There goes Silver. And Storm, follow me. Hello. Ass cancer. You and your ass cancer. You have to go see the proctologist. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. This one's starting to go too? Seriously? What if I just picked up the wrong controller? That killed this one as well. Oh wow, you're hosting me. Host. I was confused why I saw myself on the image. Okay, where the hell am I supposed to go? How far did you get in your endeavor? Wow, that bloom is ridiculous. Scope sucks. What I'm trying to do right now.
We're not alone here.
Okay, what are you saying? Let's pause for a minute. Well, it still will be good. The program would still be good to have. Pretty damn far. Because the thing is that program is good for opening stuff up where you're playing on a console on another computer. So if you're setting up, like you just want to open up Windows so you can actually have your alerts and stuff go off and your chat and all that stuff while you're on a console that can't run OBS, then that's helpful. Because you can't really, guess you could kind of open OBS. But I don't, yeah, you could just open OBS and have it sitting open, I guess, and just have it not just doing a preview and still get the information that way. But still, I think it'd be a good idea to have a program that where you could do that. I know there's certain weird ways you can get away with it a little bit within just Chrome and stuff like that, but the tricky bit is to get it to open up the Windows the same way it does with like pop out windows and stuff like that, because usually it breaks that stuff. That was crazy fun shooting all these guys in the head. What? Give me your guts. See what else. Yeah, that's crazy long time. Crazy, crazy long time. Do you understand what I was talking about how you could end bend it into OBS at all?
No.
Here.
Man, I know her voice from somewhere. I can't remember where it's from though.
Take a look.
I almost want to say it's the girl from Last of Us a little bit, but she seems so older in there, but she could be doing her voice weird. You see here. Exhausted from working on the computer. A little bit, you never explored OBS like that. Makes sense in your head? Yeah. Basically, kind of along that line. You embed the URL, ULR, I think I'm saying that correctly, the website information. And then just keeps on opening it up. There's a couple people. I tried using it a while ago, but I had to like download something to it to OBS back then, and I couldn't get it to work, so I just gave up on it. Because it's how people do like their transparency stuff for chat and stuff a lot of the time is also connected with that system. The what is that called? The CLR browser. But in their some one of their recent updates, I guess they actually included that information into it, so I didn't really have to do anything, or it finally started working for me. Because I went and just tried it again, and it worked this time, so. You can't carry more. So, you and me are gonna go on a little bit of a field trip to this body here. I need to go actually back to the main area, drop off a bunch of this stuff, I think. I'm too weighed down. So here, you.
Hey.
What you got for me?
Grab anything useful.
This shit up.
Take anything good.
Can do.
URL. There we go.
Grab that.
That's a plan.
Get that. Check it out.
Yep.
Felt wrong in my mouth.
Bring that here.
Uh-huh.
Grab anything useful.
Can do.
Take anything good.
That's a plan.
Grab that.
The thing with my program is I'm having it set so that all program does is open at the same time. Every 5 seconds, a new tab will appear with what you want. Kill their PC. Buster her out of prison? What? Is Piper from prison? What is that reference to? I need it. Okay, there's some turret over here. Where's my stylus? Yeah, make this chat bigger. Use the Orange Black Owl Basin. Okay, that one. We'll take out these guys. We want to get a checkpoint for out here so I can. I have to fast travel.
Get that.
Of course.
Check it out.
That's a plan.
That's is the best.
Bring that here.
That is the Wah. Beast as fuck or best as fuck?
Grab anything useful. Take anything good. Grab that.
Uh-huh. Ours now.
Yeah, I've heard her voice before. I don't know from where.
Hey.
Shoot.
Let's find this. You.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Can do.
Get that.
Yep.
Check it out.
Of course.
Bring that here.
That's a plan.
Grab anything useful.
Uh-huh.
Take anything good.
Candy.
Grab that.
Yep.
Get that.
That's a plan.
Check it out.
Of course.
Bring that here.
Can do.
Grab anything useful.
Uh-huh.
Take anything good.
Yep.
Grab that.
Can do.
Get that.
That's a plan.
Where is the voice actor or whatever she is? Courtney. Courtney Ford, huh? What has she also done? This year, when patch the glitch, you're going to be crying a new Pacific Ocean name hit Ashton. That's the wrong way to spell my last name correctly, but that's funny. Pitch. Oh, patch that glitch. Oh yeah, I don't know if they ever will, but they might. If they do, they do.
Check it out.
Uh-huh.
Bring that here.
Yep.
Grab anything useful. Take anything good.
Of course.
Grab that.
Can do.
Get that.
That's a
Check
plan.
It out. Bring that here.
Uh-huh.
Grab anything useful.
Yep.
Take anything good.
Of course.
Grab that.
That's a plan.
Get that. Check it out.
Uh-huh.
Bring that here.
Of course.
Grab anything useful.
Yep.
Take anything good. Grab that.
Can do.
I'll just be not grabbing a bunch of shit. I'll be... hoarding it places. Did it on purpose. Beast best. I like it, I dig it. Mashup of the words. Wish I had more shots than just two. Just need to get this to say yes. Going the wrong way though, it feels like. No, that's right. Supposed to get smaller. Hopefully tomorrow the program will be finished. Cool. Alright, I want to find out who this Courtney chick is. Her face there doesn't look too familiar. See here. Maybe no. Dexter, maybe. Gears of War. Monk, maybe? Yeah, I'm not sure what I've seen her in. Her voice sounds so familiar. See here. Tension on it to Monkey and see what he thinks about it. ways. Try to see if Monkey does that. That's cool. Because it was a dope, so people test it. Cool. Do's it. Need to pay attention to how and what you're doing, so maybe I can start absorbing some info on how to. Code, so it's not so weird in my head. House cat. Oh, who was supposed to go over there, huh? He's wearing a hat now? Is there anything popping up? I need something to save my location. Just gonna go try talking to him and he'll maybe do the whole "Hey, you wanna go?" I say, oof. I don't know. After that, then it should.
I can carry something if you need me to.
Heads up.
Point the way.
Get that.
Can do.
Check it out.
Of course. Always
bring
on
that
good
here.
Behavior, aren't you?
I try to be.
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, "Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change?" It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects
familiar
us.
Familiar with? Cool. I don't know anything about Python.
Absolutely. Couldn't agree more.
How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
What happened after that?
We made do. Sis was still pretty young at the time, and Mom was out of the picture. So we got by on the kindness of others for a while. Eventually, I saved up enough to book us both passage with a caravan, and then we moved on up to the big city. Called it home ever since.
Piper, you saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves. Because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get
fired
up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out?
Man, it still annoys me. He stand up, doing all that stuff. It's like,
grab anything you take anything good.
Ruins stealth character completely. Not asking for them to do that whole dialogue as a whisper again.
Hold.
But,
okay, I'll be here then.
But
grab that.
Uh-huh.
Get that.
That's a
check
plan.
It out.
Just to be able to have that dialogue while crouched would be nice. Would be nice. Let's see here. Do anything, but I need to change the name of it so anybody can use it. Not just Twitch users. Yeah. Obstruction can be fire. Piper? Not fire. Piper? Piper? A video game character? Just gonna have to warp in from low like I did and walk up into it. I thought I need to drop off that stuff. see here. It's almost 7. I'm just gonna play this for an hour and something. I may hop back on, but I need to get dressed and ready to go out and catch the bus to go downtown. Going out dancing. Yes, video game character. She's like one person. You should look up Courtney Ford though. Geometry is my mistress. Where are you at?
Hey.
Go back to the music.
Would you like some Danny? You don't necessarily want to take everything because it'll take her hat and stuff, I think, too. Oh, and it takes all of her guns. Oh, I want to give her a new gun anyway. Yeah, let's just take all.
You gotta have something that you don't really need.
And then I will try to give her back her.
Hey.
What can I do?
Her hat. Is that the one that she's wearing? No.
Heads up.
Hers was red. Yes, that one. Right? That looks wrong too. So many hats that look the same. There we go.
Me know.
Dancing. You know car? No car. I'm in an area where I can use the public transportation to get around, mostly, where I need to go, but, if I got anything, I'd want, like, probably a bike, motorcycle. Something on a nice scooter. Something smaller. Better like a spoke car. Now I gotta find a cool gun for her out of all these guns. Pimp her out. want to keep that. You want a motorcycle? Yeah, I just want something that can get me from point A to B here and there. Lime green one. I'm not really into motorcycles, but I'm into the idea of having just something I can put around on here and there. Take back roads and stuff, not necessarily get everywhere. But like I said, if I had a car, I'd want a smaller one too. I'd also need to get decent gas mileage. Actually, I would actually want a car that didn't run on gasoline, technically. Like, want to run on water, one of the other cool things that's out there that is kind of illegal to use because it's too efficient. Which, it's not technically water, it's technically hydrogen, but... I wonder if I could give her goggles.
Heads up.
What you got? Not for me.
Oh. Sexy.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
Good with the bike. Vegetable oil. There's ones that do that, but that's still the combustible stuff. They have magnetic mortars now that run on just, what do you call it? Perpetual motion, basically. So. And I don't know if the torque is enough on those motors, but it's enough to charge a battery that could create enough torque. So, what do I need to do? We're looking for. I need to do this, I guess, first though.
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, this is me, Travis. Anyway. Roy Brown is back, and so is that mean Butcher Pete. Pretty crazy stuff, right?
Good state, good college, good weather. So be nice to have a bike. Yeah. Yep. Those are important. Want somewhere that's not rainy a lot of the rainy or snowy most of the time of the year. And the thing is that what I want something that runs on something else is the other idea is to be able to park something like that inside a house or something like that too. But they also have like other weird things out there that I wouldn't mind having to try to use to get me around from point A to point B a little bit more.
Roasted.
I can lack and it's medicine. Okay, hopefully that helps with that. Transfer. No, I need to try to look for a good gun for her. I don't know what she's good at, but does this page say that I was just on? Ugh, that word, seriously? She has high endurance, 4 strength, 4 perception, 7 intelligence. So she's in an endurance and intelligence person. So what does that mean? I wonder what the ideal weapon for her is. I'm gonna try maybe. Cause I could do shotgun. No, I want to do something I can throw a silencer on it, or something that already has a silencer on it. High intelligence, high endurance, what does that mean? I don't know. I don't know what that effect for weapons. Perception and luck and what is the other one? Agility is what I'm rolling with, so I'm not sure what that helps her with. Okay, there's my 7 o'clock alarm, which I need to change to 7:30, because I need to eat something, get ready, and then get dressed, and then I can continue plan till like 8. So I can head out the door. So that is 62. What's that? 92. Right, let's sort this by damage, shall we? Getting ready to go bash some ladies. Bash? That sounds super creepy. Where am I? What the hell does that mean, Sam? Wow. That double barrel shotgun was doing some nice damage. Smash. Smash. Wait, that's supposed to mean too. Is that a double entendre there? What? I have a silencer on it. Combat rifle. Hold it. Bash is violent. Hutton, right? It right. Means to go beat someone up. Right. Yeah, yeah. I know that one. That's why that sounds like go bashing some lady's head. And then, geez, Ash learned teenager.
If you're the kind of person who
2015,
is,
smash means to fuck. Okay, City, that's what I assumed.
You want a adventure or something? I guess you have a new option. The settlement of
that's why I said double entendre.
Has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole
survival. You said ladies, though. That's like I'm going to an orgy or something.
It's not other news. It's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. Sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. What time is it? Why, it's time for a whole lot of shaking. because that's the name of the next song. I thought I would try something there. Probably didn't work! It's fine. Here's the song. Bail me out.
Okay, that one's pretty decent. The what it has on it. Left Dead. What's his name? The voice actor? I don't know. You just have to Google, Fallout 4's, DJ. Gun compensator. This has a barrel. Tactical automatic. Ooh. It set her up with an automatic gun. I think she'd probably be good with that. We'll play. This dude needs to win a Grammy. Okay, I want to do that first. Where's my shotgun? Defense receiver standard. Oh, whoa. Don't have that. Okay, now let's go to this one here and do which one did I have on it before? I can do what did I take off? It should be it's that, but they want me to build it. Did I not take it off on that other one? Certainly not. Say attach powerful receiver. Seriously? This What? You want me to pip it all out? Ugh. Weird. Huh. So I guess I just turn this stuff back again? Maybe give her this gun? Maybe because it's a special... Yeah, I have to beat a 4 for this one. What is this gun? Not a shotgun, I guess. She's using 45s. What is this using? Shells. Okay. Makes sense. I just look at them. Night. Wait a minute. What is giving that a shotgun or a rifle, huh? Hmm.
stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
What else do I have that's shooting those shells? That one. So this one could potentially replace that. I'll have to wait for silencer though, for this gun. Sights would have went on it. Probably just a beam scope. Let's see here. Does this new gun that I have, it made her better than this one that I'm going to be replacing, potentially? 60... Let's give her that. Tactical, unarmed.
How about Billy Ward and the Dominoes? This one,
Let's see here. Yeah, she's always leaving when the song's gonna happen. Exit.
If you wanted to make me a second printing press while you're at it. Need something?
Look alive.
Let's see here, save. Oh, come on. Go in there. Where is it? You okay, my two shot. Yeah, that would be nice to have silenced. Refills action points every critical hit. Wow. Yeah, that's gonna turn in my go-to, I think. What is the sight that's on this, though? Don't know if that's a night vision. I'm gonna have to look. Oh, it's just okay. That's the distance on that.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Okay, quick save. Okay, it's close enough. I need to eat and get dressed. I'll have this sit idle for a minute. Okay. Here. You still using that gun?
Harris.
What am I looking for?
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kinda done for. It sounds kinda crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Here's, hold please, this is Billie Holiday, and, she's singing, hold please, Easy Living, Billie Holiday.
Yo!
Help yourself.
We have that. May just get me close to the mission and then save and then in this stream. Give myself some time to chill. Things I need to do is how much damage does this do compared to the other one? 51. Legs are a little bit messed up. I don't understand why my character is getting... I like the dialogue there. Really cool.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo. This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
Interesting.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base, so let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never caught on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us.
Okay, saving here, calling the stream. Cool. Yes. All right. I'm out of here. Gotta get all my crap together to head out. Thanks. Bye.